Okay guys, today's video is probably the most important video I've ever recorded on my YouTube channel, guys. Today guys, I have something to apologize for. I want to apologize for the past 3 years on my channel, guys. 2017, 2018, and 2019 have been not so good years for my channel. I've not grown in any way, shape, or form. Sure, I had my second most popular video back in 2017 be released, but still, as a creator, I am not growing as I should be, and I'm just recycling the same ideas. Sure, in 2019, I got better equipment, but still, it's the same thing over and over again. And honestly, guys, I'm at the end of a creative cycle right now, guys, and it's time for something brand new, guys. Something brand new. And yes, I know I'm saying guys. I know it's a meme on Octopussy videos, but yeah. Huh, Octopussy videos. That's the last time I'll ever say that name. Yeah, you heard me right. Octopussy videos is done. Done. In January of 2020, I'm gonna return to YouTube, okay? And I'm going to come back with a brand new name on this channel, guys, and a brand new identity on this channel. And you guys can vote for that name on my Instagram, which you can go link down below in description, link down below in the comments. Maybe it'll be on screen, maybe it won't. I really have no idea. But yeah. Honestly, guys, I've always, since I started YouTube, wanted to go into a web series direction, and I've never had the time to do it. You know, I've just been so busy with life, but for the next 6 months, guys, I'm gonna be laying low, laying low. And I'm not gonna be uploading at all. Maybe I'll upload one or two videos during the 6 month period in between now and January, but I really don't know. And I'm gonna be taking my time really developing these stories, filming them, and getting a full 10 episode web series together for you people. And I really hope you guys stick around and wait for it, because it's gonna be amazing. This web series and the future of my channel will just take a much grittier, much darker, much more edgier direction than it's ever done before, guys. I'm changing as a person, you know? Next year, I'm gonna be 18 years old, and I cannot be doing the same childish stuff as I'm doing right now. And something has to change. Evolution needs to occur, my people. Evolution needs to occur. And this is the way it has to go. It has to go this way. So pretty much, to summarize, I'm taking a hiatus for 6 months, and I'm gonna come back with a new name in a much more darker, edgier direction. And I'm gonna come back with some web series. I'm gonna finish off some web series that I started, like God of the Nerds. Like, that's gonna take a darker direction too, when I bring it back. And honestly, this is the end of Octopussy videos as we know it. And it just has to happen this way, you know? Octopussy videos has to die for me to grow as a content creator. Because if I'm being honest, throughout all of 2019, with the exception of that first video, New Year's Time Travelers, which is still probably my favorite video I've ever made, I've been losing interest in YouTube, and I want to become what I am, okay? And to do that, I have to reinvent myself. And to reinvent myself, I need to take time off. And honestly, guys, I hope you guys are looking forward to this new direction. I know a lot of people will be very angry that I'm taking time off again, but you know, this has to occur, and Octopussy videos has to die for me to, like, change, you know? Honestly, guys, I hope you guys are looking forward to this new, dark, edgy era that we're about to enter into. Much more professional, much more of my actual vision, because I've been really limited in what I can and can't do. Because I've never had people to help me before with my stuff, so I've always had to rely on my own, okay? On my own. And you can't really do anything ambitious when you're on your own. Like, it's really incredibly hard. But hopefully now I can put together a team of people to help me. And whatever I end up calling this new channel, and whatever web series I launch in 2020 with this new channel, I hope you guys are there for it. And I know you guys are like, wait, are you gonna delete all your videos? No, I'm not deleting any of my videos on this channel, guys. And I'm actually gonna continue on this channel, but you know, new direction, new name, new everything. So yeah, the old videos are still up there from the Octopussy videos era that you can watch, and they're not gonna go away. But anyways, I'm rambling now. Honestly, every content creator has gone through this phase, guys. And Tim went through it back in 2017. a whole bunch of my friends have quit, so I've already outlasted all of them, which is pretty shocking to me. Pretty shocking. Shocking indeed. Anyways, guys, this is it. And I'll see you in January, guys. And yeah, this is it. Goodbye. Farewell and adios.